Hello, it's me, Nancy, today. Well, I'm going to decorate a hat. You know how I decorate my hats like that. Well, I have this hat here and lots of flowers. So, shall we do it? So what have we got? That one, it's a daylily, you know. And we've got this one, and this one, and this one. And we've got this one, and let's put these two on the sides of this daylily. Okay, and then we can either put in leaves first, or we can put in the leaves after. I think we should put in the leaves after. Okay, I think we're gonna need it's not a shovel. Scissors, that's what it is. Let's put on that light over there in the corner. Let's glue these in first. Okay, so I just go up the sides. And I'll attach it to the top. Okay. That end on there so big. You have to leave some of it on. Not that big. It's not. Oh yeah, it is a daylily. Okay, so we'll put one up here. And we'll put one over here. And then we'll there, and one there. I'm really putting these to hold the hat together, you know. I have this big thing on my broken hand to keep it clean. I'm holding it up to see where they're gonna fall when I have this hat on. Okay, then we'll put some leaves in there. You can take these little things off. So we'll try and tuck them up underneath. So we have a different kind of flower. Leaf here. I'll use this over here. Okay, I've used these for this thing. I guess I'll use this for...